Jamal's love ballads.
You know, Liz, I have so much different shit on this thing. I should have did something. Okay.
Reminds me of the time I was stabbed and hurt.
You almost got stabbed?
Yeah.
Wow.
I was walking between the zoo bar and Great Town Casino, and this bum was chasing us. It was like, a lot of psycho.
Who's gonna try something else right quick? Not me, but Mark. Miss Erica? Can you see Rachel?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can see better that way. Obviously. I look kind of thin.
Oh, I'll make you look really thin.
I know. That's what we get to know. We call him the king of skinniness.
Did you still want the Chipotle? I can go grab it. I'm shooting.
I mean, I do, but
we can, like,
we're gonna have time to eat it. We gotta. I hate eating like that, so.
Oh, like inhaling it?
Yeah, like, I'll just, you know what, I'll probably just get it afterwards.
Alright.
Thank you, though.
Mm-hmm.
See, this, I like using Capture One because you can change everything in Capture One, like filters, color, all that shit. I just don't know how to use it. So I gotta put this in Photoshop and see something. Because the way it should look is a little bit really moody, you know what I mean?
It's kind of bright.
Well, it's a lot darker than the other ones because the light was so close down here.
It was
kind of
hot on my hair, too.
Yeah, a little hot. Yeah, that's gonna be good. Let me see. Yeah, I do. I'm gonna change this out. Getting a little bit too much red with this one. Let me see. I'm gonna put this one smaller.
I wonder who came up with that.
What?
I know, but it works though, but it's kind of bizarre, you know?
I know, right?
Do you think it's actually waterproof?
Huh?
Do you think it's actually waterproof? Like, do you think if you're in the gym?
This one?
Yeah.
No. The material, I don't think so. I mean, I guess you could, but I don't know. We're almost done. I'm gonna do a couple. All right, Rachel.
You love it?
I did. A lot better. Because it's not so bright. I mean, I can change all this. I mean, I can really, really change it in Photoshop, but...
What?
You gotta watch out for your nose, though. You gotta lean back like that, because that light is hitting your nose.
Okay.
So don't lean back so much
so
like that.
So my nose, I don't really know.
You said what now?
It's gonna...
Yeah, it's gonna be really hot. It'll be a hot spot if you go too far back. Let me just change one more thing. One thing is, do you have like any oil? Do you have any kind of oil?
Yeah, I think actually I do.
Can you get some on your arms?
Yeah.
And, because what's going to help this, because it's going to be dark here,
mm-hmm.
and that's how it needs to be, but you need to have like kind of highlights somewhere. So it'll look, you know, that contrast, you need a little bit more contrast. So I would put some here too.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Just a little bit on the
just so
on
it
the
picks
bone.
Up a...
Mm-hmm. It's just so that it'll pick up that little bit of highlight. Maybe even a little bit in the middle. Oh, I thought she was there. Okay. I don't want to light it too flat. You know, I don't want you to be lit, really. Like the face and all this. Because that just looks too boring to me. It's like bikini shit. Like, it needs to be a little bit more darker. So as long as you're cool with that. Trust me.
I do.
It's not like your ring flash shoes. You know what I'm saying?
I like my ring flash shoes.
I know. But that's
I left it, but I have this shimmery body lotion
okay.
stuff.
That's cool.
Do you have highlighter for my face? For my cheeks and up here? Oh, I put, you want more? Yeah, I mean,
You're gonna have to over exaggerate it. I'll show you where to put it at too.
Okay.
You're gonna have to really over exaggerate because she's not really lit.
Oh, okay.
She needs to look like she's in shadow, basically. And you have this highlight over here, which will help. Yeah, I wish you could see them now. But it does look like money, so.
Yeah. I like it. I think it's cool. I don't know that I would buy it for my house, but I think it's in here.
I definitely would not. Hmm.
I think little monopoly deeds to the property would be cute. Like, yeah, I mean. Oh, yeah. That actually
would
be cool.
Okay, so...
Is that better?
Let me see. Let's give that some. I'm just so lazy. That was my fault too.
Smacked you on your head.
Oh my God, that was So, can you put one right here? Mm-hmm. Look up again or something? Okay. Alright, so let's do this. I'm gonna unplug this and we'll just go. Is this gonna take too long for us?
Okay.
How I shoot, so I'm gonna unplug this and then we can do this. But so what? Get something, it's too modern, so.
Is it this way?
Scoot back some. Let me see. No. Go ahead and spread. Spread them. Sorry. Not like that way, but, you know, like put that one down. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Keep going on. Yep. Try to move more your right hip. Can you like turn it a little? Turn it more. Now spread that leg out. Yeah. Spread it. Hop it down leg out. That's good. Move it home. No, that way. Yeah. No hands up in your face. Because this has to be a little, you know. You're so used to doing the team stuff. You know what I mean? It's like different when you're doing clubs. You know what
I'm saying? Tell me, Duval.
Think a little bit quirky. You know, like something not so traditional. Okay, let's do this. Get any back? No, go ahead. That's okay, but turn your head.
Yeah, that's better. That's much better.
Do something with, put that leg back. Yep. You gotta do something with your hands though. Grab your heel. Yeah. Do something with that hand. No. That's getting better. It looks a little, let me see. You know what, Rachel, don't. Yeah, that's, go back, go keep going. That's much better. I like that. Let's just adjust her jets. Can we adjust her jets right there at the top?
That's my pocket.
No, that's a pocket?
Yeah.
All right, I'm good. Can I grab your heel? No, like really bad. Relax the arms. I need to see your other hand though. I need to see your other arms. In LA, you are gonna have no the other one afraid. Not so much? Yeah, there you go. I'm really trying to look at that. Okay, we just have to. Here, I'll show you. Now your leg looks like it's broken. I'll show you. It's getting there.
I don't mind being broken.
We just need to adjust her hair though, as she moves. Because I don't want you to look, I want you to be looking more at me if you could.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Go back a little bit more? Yeah, that's better. That's better.
You gotta sell it to these eyes, damn it. You gotta sell it.
I sell it. My eyeballs always go to work.
I mean, we'll shoot now. You know what I'm saying? We'll shoot. So, I need to see your other hand now. Where's that other hand? You're doing something.
Do it this way? Where? Tell me when! Or this way?
No. Go ahead and do that. Do that for me. That's good.
Yeah.
I like that. Okay, your legs changed, so you're gonna bring your leg more this way, I thought. No. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, here we go. Alright. Oh, this looks good. Okay, so you're going to, oh shit. Alright. Let's do some of these, but then just move a little bit after we get like 10 or 12 of them. Especially your arm and your leg, you know what I mean? So we won't just have 30 images that work the same. Alright, here we go. Face. Watch your face. Turn your head, Rachel.
This way?
Yeah. Yeah. Straighten out that leg? A little bit more? Yeah, there you go. Even if I cut off the leg, it's okay. Good. Got it. Watch the hand. And nowhere near the face. Grab your shoe.
My shoe on this. I promise I have it. Exactly. Or should we change this one?
Yeah, that's cool. But you're still going to have to bring that leg up. So, yeah, you're still going to have to. Yep. Better. Arch that back. Shit, what the hell? Make this shit hurt. Well, you gotta arch your back, but keep your head straight. Yeah, there you go. Not so much. You can turn it a little bit back. Come back. Right there, Rachel. Don't move the head from there.
The flat spot on my head right there is perfect.
We just gotta. The hair is looking really good.
You
gotta stay in this position. You just gotta stay in there. If it hurts.
That's fine.
It hurts, sorry. But. Yeah, it's just more in there, really. Alright, here we go. Sell the eyes. Watch, what's up with that hand? My hand is. I don't know what that means.
Stop
it. Alright, here we go. It's getting there. But you know what, Rachel? See how nice this one is? This is the one on. This is the face.
This is the face.
That face looks good.
Okay.
And that hip position is good.
Okay.
Okay. So, like, I'll show you the phone. What's it possible? Too much. What the hell? See all that hot spot? Mm-hmm. Is that light? You can't go back that far.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
No more flopping?
Mm-mm. Keep it here. That looks good. Okay.
So I have to stay below the place.
Yeah.
I can't go up.
I mean, you can go up a little bit, but I mean, because you see it's coming on your face.
Yeah.
But the more you go up, the more it just blows out. So, but you have to be there, though. Because that's what's lighting you, really.
So that's my key hand, and that's like.
Well, kind of. This is an overhead, like just like a more of an ambient overhead, and then it's supposed to mimic, you know, that light back there. It's just a light that's there behind you, and it's gonna be hotter. So just, I mean, it works, but you can't go up too far. Now we'll move down some.
That way.
Mm-hmm. Just a little bit. Right? Yeah, that's good. Did you turn it off?
No.
Maybe my battery went out. It might just, after a while, I think it. Oh, it's just like some time. Oh, wow, that's about 21 minutes. So I might be out of space.
We were talking about this picture that was taken with one of their friends in the grotto of the planet a zillion years ago. And like, just a little tiny bit of vagina snuck into this
picture. Oh god. Oh god.
And they're talking like, his fiance beat him in his sleep.
Oh man. Because there's like a girl.
Like, your vagina's a home wrecker.
Oh man.
Like, he has to take a picture of me.
Okay.
I can't control it.
All right, Dan, let's go.
Okay.